somebody very special that we're going to put up on stage for the instrumentalist category, and he is certainly no stranger for the instrumentalist category over the years, since he has been the instrumentalist of the year back, let's see, three consecutive years, 1987, 88, and 89 at the state level, and he was instrumentalist of the year for the Orlando chapter for 1991. Please put your hands together for Mr. Ken Bozeman.
Thank you, Jerry. Thank you very much. I'm going to try one now that Roy Clark had out here lately called Ghost Riders in the Sky. Put up with this. Two parts at one time here. Goes like this. Thank you.
Go, Norm.